Ah, Warden Commander. I take it you've decided to help us. With trade slowed to a crawl, smugglers have moved in, selling stolen goods at exorbitant prices. If we could shut down their operation and seize their supplies, we could distribute it to the needy. There is a smuggler doing business in the market. He probably knows where the hideout is. We haven't been able to get anything from him, but maybe you can.
You seem fascinated.
Ah, Warden Commander. I knew you'd come. You know an opportunity when it presents itself, no? I offer a partnership that would benefit us both.
We must not attack.
What?
You were staring at me, you manskirt-wearing freak.
Oh, I thought you were being attacked by a wild animal. It was only your beard.
You think you're so clever, don't you? Sparkle fingers.
Greetings. Could I interest you in... Wait a minute. My lad said they saw you talking to the... You'll learn not to stick your nose where it don't belong.
There is no glory in
darkness.
We must not exhaust our supplies.
Any luck with the smugglers? That house has been locked up for years. To think that all this time it's been hiding the entrance. There will surely be someone on guard. Where there's a guard, there's a key. If you can find a way into the hideout, the smugglers won't have a chance. Good luck, Commander.
Begun.
I heard about you. I heard about you.
What are you?
You were giving some of my boys trouble, weren't you?
We must not accept. I shall do it. It is begun. Anything to report? The city of Amaranthine owes you a great debt. Thank you, Commander.